So let's welcome our next performer of the violin part, Callie Li. Welcome.